I would like to show you another UVC product, such as a step magnizer and drying box. You can see this size when it's folded is only anchor size. You can see it's anchor size. Yeah. But unfolded, such like this, you can see it's the size is can be 5 liter. We have 2 layers. We have 2 layers. Yeah. So you can separate your thing. Yeah. You can put the some choice, maybe baby bowl and some beauty tools separate in different layers, like this. We have a 2 functions of this. One is a standardization, such as you can put your mobile and something belonging inside. When you go outdoor and back home, you can put your belongings here to make the standardization. The others is for dryer, at the same time make the standardization. Such as I said that choice underwear and something baby balls you can put inside to make the sanitation at the same time dry. Yes. The other point I want to tell you now, you can see where's the cord. It actually is still here. Here you can see it's a power cord here, like this. And maybe I want to go a trip, you can pack it in this small bag and put your luggage. Yeah, only this size. Yeah. Maybe now we would like to show you how it's working. Yes. Now I turn off. Yeah, you can see the blue line. It means economic mode. It costs 8 hours to do the sterilization and drying. And now you see the red line, it costs 5 hours to do the dry and sterilization. And the left button, you hold on 3 seconds. Now turn on. The green line means turn off. Now you can see the purple line. This line means enter the sterilization. After 3 minutes, they can finish the sterilization. Yes, so if you only want to do sterilization, you just make this function. Yes.
这是一个很适合带出门的小型干衣盆，出差旅游换洗的贴身衣物再也不怕不干了。它不仅能烘干衣物，还有杀菌消毒的功能。清洗过后的美妆蛋和小朋友的玩偶都可以放进去，底部还有一个箱盒，折叠设计方便携带，无论出差还是家里用都很不错。